high incline dumbbell bench press. This is very similar to just incline dumbbell bench press, except the incline is higher. You have it steeper. It's not quite at a shoulder press, but it's beyond a traditional incline bench press. I wanna have my feet back. I wanna be nice and braced at the abdominals. It's gonna be a little bit more difficult to wrap my shoulder blades around the bench press here, but I'm still trying to wrap around. I'm thinking about lifting the weight straight over top of me. I'm trying to keep my shoulder blades squeezed together around the bench at the bottom and pushing through my elbows as I'm coming up. That's how the pec functions, by the elbow coming across the body. If you have healthy elbows, you can keep your arms flailed out. If you have some shoulder or elbow issues, you might consider tucking it in more. This is a great exercise for engaging the pec, but getting a little bit more deltoid than traditionally with the bench press. This is high incline dumbbell bench press.